Today I want to talk about, I guess since Valentine is coming up, I'll talk about Valentine. Oh, by the way, these are the pants that I made. I'm gonna be making more of these. I'm gonna start selling them, but let me know how y'all like them. Okay, back to what I was saying. I've been thinking about Valentine's Day, and I've been thinking about all those people that be like, oh, Valentine's Day sucks. I don't even need Valentine's Day. I am single. I am proud to be single. And you know, Valentine's Day is overrated. To me, all this is really ridiculous. And I really don't care for people bashing Valentine's Day. Like, I actually like Valentine's Day because to me, Valentine's Day don't just mean you have to have a boyfriend or a girlfriend to enjoy the day with. To me, Valentine's Day is spend some time with the people that you love. That's why there's hearts, people. Like, really, like, I don't understand what's the tension about being single on Valentine's Day. It's really not a big deal. So what? You don't get to smooch or kiss somebody all day. You wasn't doing that the other day, so why does it make Valentine's Day such a hatred day? To me, I'll buy me my own box of flowers. Box of chocolates. Matter of fact, I'll make my little sister be my Valentine. You want to be my Valentine? Say yes.
Yes.
Yay! I'm gonna get kissed. Kiss. Mm. How you gonna kiss me with a bobo? Mm. Yes.
He's running. He's snowing.
Get out. Ow, that was a scratch. So really, oh yeah. Banging that, oh, I hate Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day is evil. Valentine's Day is just stupid. No, it's not. I'm about to get serious over here. Oh my God, please do not try to get with your ex because you don't have a Valentine. That's like the worst thing you can do. Like really, that's just, if little Tommy, all seriousness, do not drag your ex in here because you can't find a Valentine, because that shit's gonna make it more awkward for you. Don't be trying to hang out with them and be like, a chamate, mi amor. No, none of that, none of that. Please don't. That's just a no-no. Just relax. Don't try to find a Valentine. Don't try to force yourself, like, if you like somebody, make a Valentine, bye. Valentine does not mean you have to be somebody's boyfriend or girlfriend. Does not mean you're committed to them. It's just a nice way of saying that you're my Valentine. I have 20 Valentines. Shura, you're not my Valentine.
What?
I mean, it doesn't matter who's your Valentine, who's not your Valentine. So,
what are you doing in there?
Making a video? Are you interested in my video? I'd be interested in my video. But you know, ice cream! Number 5, eat your feelings again. You can never eat your feelings too much. So guys, my stance on Valentine's Day is that just have fun on it. It's just like a regular day. And just, how do you feel about Valentine's Day?
Happy and say Valentine's Day with our family and our friends.
I did not coach him to say that, I swear to God. Say happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
anyway.
Happy birthday!
Well, you know, you may be people's birthday. Happy birthday, happy Valentine's Day. And also, I know that I've been doing this video, like, it looks like a kid's room. This is not my room. This is my little sister's room because my other sister, King Nana, yeah, she's like blasting down safety music just to be at A. So, you know what it is. CD knows I live for music and comedy.
Everybody that doesn't have a Valentine, you know what? I'm gonna be a Valentine because to me, it doesn't matter what's going on. You deserve to feel love, even if you don't. And I understand people feel like they're outcasts and they're upset sometimes. If that's the case and nobody wants to be a Valentine, I will be a Valentine. So all my E flats, you know how I feel about you guys. I feel like I'm actually getting people to look at my videos, even though it's only like kind of like 10. I need more, guys. I need more. I still feel love. I feel like I'm accomplishing something because I'm actually going outside my barrier. I'm a very shy person. And you know, it's easy. It's not easy talking to a whole bunch of strangers. But I think that I'm feeling more comfortable with myself doing these videos. So now I'm gonna try to do it constantly, especially since my basketball season is over, since I got a concussion. But you know, it's CD notes. You already know this. One love.
And also, guys, check out my vines. They're hilarious. Here's one I just made. Folding clothes. Paige, here.